Well, I suppose you were wondering what I get up to during the week. Well, this is it. Girls gotta make a living. Next, I'll have a strawberry sorbet, a chocolate, and a blackcurrant.
Ratio, strawberry, chocolate. Oh, looks like the blackcurrant's off.
Oh, yes, it's a very popular flavour. We've had a bit of a run on it today. Is there something else you'd like? Does the manager know that there's no blackcurrant left?
No, actually, the manager doesn't know that the blackcurrant's off.
He doesn't know?
Look you, if you want blackcurrant, it's blackcurrant you'll get. Stay there.
I don't know. You just can't get the customers these days.
Well, here we are at Marina Ices, home of the tastiest Italian ice cream you could ever find. And when I'm not in the caravan, this is where you'll find me. Hi guys, everything okay?
Yeah.
Great. See, they're a family-run business. Is everything all right?
Hi.
They're very, very friendly. And they get really, really busy, so we can always do with the extra work. You know us Australians like to keep busy. Ha! And wait till you see who I've got working in the ice cream factory with me today. Here we are in the storeroom. Got sugar over here, very important ingredient, and got some skim milk. And we've got our flavourings over here, cocoa, and my favourite, lemons for the lemon sorbet. Come down here and we'll get into the factory. Oh, whoop, there we go, Gaetano.
Thanks.
Radio. Oh, here it is. Under no circumstances for people to enter. Removed all jewellery, right, taking the rings off. And I wash my hands, I'm wearing the white coat, so I just need to pop my hat on. There we go. I think I'm set to go into the ice cream factory. Well, this is it, where it all happens, the ice cream factory. What flavour are you guys making?
Chocolate.
Chocolate? Chocolate. Well, we don't need chocolate. What we're looking for is black currant. So, oh, hi guys. What are you making there?
Oh, we're making black currant.
Black currant?
Yeah.
Can I stick my finger in that?
No. You can taste it.
Black currant. This is what we need. We're looking for black currant. But I want another black currant. You see, I've got a friend over here. Oi! What are you doing getting black currant all over yourself, eh?
I'm just checking this in.
Oh, yeah. Right, what have we got in there?
I think that's all right.
Yeah, I think it's okay.
Oh, nice one. As you might have noticed, this is Jason Donovan, megastar. But, you know, what have we got in there?
Pistachio nut fan.
Do you like pistachio?
No,
we don't like pistachio. It's a bit yuck. Now, Jace.
Yeah.
It's hard for us Australians making it over here, isn't it?
It definitely is.
You've got to take up the day job.
Particularly when you have to work at this amount of time in an ice cream factory.
Yeah, I know.
Get confronted by pistachio nut, raspberry berry, chocolate fudge.
Tiramisu.
It's really hard.
It's really tricky. Do you really do this?
Not really.
I didn't think so.
No. I'm just about to go off and do a film, so...
Yeah,
we can talk about that later.
We will talk about that later, because we do actually... I've got a very difficult customer downstairs who is demanding blackcurrant ice cream. Why is it cold?
This is cold.
You're all right, your hand's all right. Well, there it is.
That's it.
I think we should take... But it's cold in here, isn't it?
It's actually warmer.
That's it.
Only one?
We only need one, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, hang on, you were telling me about this film.
I'm doing a...
You're not shooting it in the snow, are you?
No, I'm filming it in Brisbane.
Oh, in Brisbane. Oh, it'll be nice and warm up there.
Yeah, it'll be at least it'll be good weather up there. It's sort of hot. It's a sort of romantic comedy. And
oh, yeah? What's it called?
It's called Rough Diamonds.
Rough Diamonds.
That's just like a working sort of title.
No, you go first.
No, after
you. Oh, you're a gentleman. What a gentleman.
Oh, it's freezing.
It's freezing in here.
How cold
is it? That's why they call it the freezer. Bit chilly in there, wasn't it? Yeah, you want to take your hat off, Chase. Your public is waiting. Right. Now I have to deliver this ice cream because we've got it all this way. And because we've got this really annoying young customer, you see, who is particularly demanding. She won't have anything but black currant ice cream. So, here it is, young lady, black currant ice cream.
But I've changed my mind because I've been waiting for ages. So now I'd like a chocolate nut sundae with extra nuts and raspberry sauce, and I'd like to eat it with him.
Oh, well, actually, Jason's really busy at the moment. He's got lots of ice creams to make.
That'd be great, actually. I'd like some chocolate, some raspberry, and a little bit of tutti frutti on top.
Are you sure that's all you want?
Yeah. That's
Okay. I'll sort it out, yeah. Mates. Right, now, here we go. We've got a chocolate nut sundae with raspberry sauce and extra nuts for you. I have no idea of what you ordered, so that's for you.
Perfect.
And I got one for me too, because all I can say is if you can't beat them... Eat them. Yum. It was nice to catch up with old Jace again, let me tell you.